Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today we are playing some more Minecraft. So, as in the past, I've been exploring the Nether. Also, sad news, Minecraft actually deleted certain things from my world. It does, they're now, but certain things aren't. For example, I logged in once and every animal, including the villagers, lovely dogs, axolotls, fish, etc., were gone. So I had to make a copy or play on the older world, make a copy of that. So now I have everything back, but pig is gone. And what is that over there? Alright, anyway. So that was all I had to say. Well, for the most part. Recently, I did lose everything of armor. As you know, this area was full and I did not move it. I have nowhere to move it. So, just be earning it back. But today, we will be exploring the Nether. Or I have actually been making portals lately. So we'll be exploring those. I have no clue where they go, so I will just be either A, exploring them, or B, kinda mech working with them. I will say I have gone through them to make adjustments so no mobs spawn them. So I know one of them is near a village. Do I have any? I do, so I can make one more. Probably move this, but we'll do that at night. I know the one up there has a port or is near the village, so I'll just go to this one. Also, I will say this was supposed to be a Halo Infinite video, but I was recording and turns out either A, I forgot to push record, or B, I accidentally deleted the save for it. So yeah. Ooh, nice area. I thought that was a polar bear, but nope, it was just a sheep that just despawned. Man, I need that ink sack. I will admit, I almost made. I needed a quick video, and I almost made a video with cheese earlier, but then I remembered, nope, y'all don't get one until y'all answer the question. So let's see what we got here. Just ponds. Anything worth being near? Besides that ice, that might be useful at some point. Just got a little forest. Let's see what we got over here. Luckily, I have food with me. Oh, wolf. Too bad I don't have any bones. That, and I'm pretty good on wolves. I actually think a few might have gotten deleted. Oh, you scared me. Anyways, if y'all have any advice for what I should build next, let me know. I'm still waiting for comments and just in general. I want to interact with y'all and I want y'all to interact with me. Find a ruined portal, I'll fix it. To see where it goes. Ooh, that's a nice interest. See that little cube looking base over there? Looks nice. Oh, and that wandering trader's llama. This is interesting. Is that a village over there? That's the village over there, I know that for sure. Is this Newville? Okay, there definitely was a wandering trader over there. Oh. Alright, now I feel very stupid. There's no need to explain why. Can't tell if that was the same wandering or llama that I saw earlier. Alright, there's definitely has been. I don't think I have any rabbits. Not gonna go too far. What are those pillars? So it looks like I am one of the portals leads to a village near, or it leads near my house. If I get a polar bear in this game, what should I name it? Because I want to find one. As you see, I'm gonna make that. Ooh, but maybe that can reach the heavens. My goal is to make a tower of creatures or weird finds or whatever. Wait, do I only have one in there? Why do I only see one goat? There's supposed to be three. God damn. And I named them. Sorry, I thought I saw it move. Shoot, didn't want to do that to you also. Why not? We're just gonna give him some privacy, because that's. I really need to build them a house. I want parrots as well in this game. I just gotta find a portal that leads to a jungle so I can use the parrots. Ooh, even pandas, that would be nice. I guess my goal is to not capture, but I guess collect would be a better word. To collect would exotic be the right word? It might be. Like, find exotic creatures. Because, like, I'll say, rabbits aren't exotic, but they aren't normal, in my opinion. Like, for example, cows, sheep, pigs, and chickens, those would be normals. I'm keeping the chickens in general, because I like the chickens. But, like, rabbits, you don't see those normal, especially where I am. No. Okay, fine. Yeah, got one. Get your. Yeah, we got two for now. Main goal is to get them over there. Should probably be paying attention to where I'm going if I don't want to lose them. Alright. I'm gonna try this one more time, but in the comment section, I want to name these guys. I want y'all to be specific with them. And nothing bad. No racial slurs or anything. Because I know how messed up we can be. And I kind of want to keep my channel for right now. So far, so good.
Maybe I should make a bridge. Something. Alright. No, don't. Good. Alright. Oh, shoot. What am I doing? Shoot, get inside. Gotta get inside before something bad happens. Come on. No water. They ran too much. Come on. No. Shoot. Crap. I'll be using these at some point. So for now, I'll just. Shoot. I don't want them running around the house. Ah, crap. Oh, shoot. Could have let them out. Where did it go? Couldn't have gone far. That's great. There you are. Nope. My God. Nope. God, where the f- There. Took too long. Anyway. Like, I was trying to make her. I'm just gonna end the video here. Thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe. Again, please either name the bunnies. Please, nothing bad. Like I said, I'd like to keep my channel for a while. And if you are new to this channel, might as well subscribe. You got nothing better to do. Anyway, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.